It's no point, bro. It's a million niggas on this game. I'm telling you, bro. Delete this. I'll stay out this bitch. One more. Green. Kyle, stop running the ball. Fuck. See, they got a good fucking front fold. Shit, do something else. Run the ball in. He almost comes, bro. Of course we run the ball in the red zone multiple times and they stop this from multiple times. There you hitch. They slow that all the way down though. That goal said shooter might have sped your shit up and just slow it down. Took a rock to another pick. I'm over this. Yeah, I'm cutting this damn up. Yeah, that's it for Zay. I ain't watching that no more. Oh, the ball. Wait now. Chiefs out here holding niggas. They ain't calling shit. These niggas pass interference every play and they just swear that's just the best team in the world. Biggest Chiefs advocate in the world. I'm about to say, we fought at this game. I was like, clearly it's Brock Purdy, nigga, that threw three picks. Clearly. But it's still questionable ass calls. Dumbass shit they be doing. You two niggas just gotta be in the fan, man. This is the forever bidden double team. Don't let a nigga score ass bill no more. Hey, let everybody make everything except for me. God damn. That's the wrong pass to make. You trying to get your homeboy, trying to get your boyfriend some fucking points. He's ass. Clearly. Clearly he's ass. Man, bro, niggas just be on the cheese dick so hard. Fucking hate the fucking cheese. Fuck that team. The fuck wrong. Everybody make everything except for me. Holding cars, like, why is he right there, bro? Bro, I quit. Yeah, I. Niggas don't even be having that shit up for real. These niggas got short arms, got the highest shit up. And just be in. That's it. Everybody gonna make it that except for me. I'm making no more bills, bro. Still? Man, let that BB make that pass, but with a turnover because he hit somebody's body. Stop on you, bro. Look at him, so determined. Good. Hey, bro, if I shoot again and miss, I'm quitting. On me, bro, on my soul. On my soul, I am. Not Cynthia. Bro, we can't catch the ball? He don't lose the ball? All right, bro. Look at these determined ass niggas. That's not a steal, though. This shit is trash. This shit is dog shit. I got it, don't worry. This shit is dog shit. Okay, I ran to where I was, so I just moved. I don't understand that shit. Sitting by myself. They posted that you make that. Fuck that. I done seen it. I done seen niggas make worse. I've seen niggas make worse. I've seen niggas make worse, bro. Type shit. I can't make a pass. Hey, bro, I'ma delete this bitch indefinitely, boy. I'ma delete this bitch indefinitely, bro. This game is terrible, bro. This shit is ass. This shit terrible. Don't fucking make me miss my fucking dunk. Fucking meter or something. You know what I'm saying? I need to shit fast as hell. Here we go. Hey, analog shit really stunning. My nerves is tired of using that shit. They make that pass. It's gonna be a turnover, bro. There you go. I gotta clip that. They just drugged me, bro. I'm flicking the right analog to crossover and I just got drugged into this shit, bro. Yeah, I'm cool. I'm cool. God, niggas got it. Niggas get on this game and make a high perimeter, high steal. I swear they the most OCs, most lockiest nigga alive. All this reaching, double team. I don't care if I win or not. This shit ass. This shit is terrible. This game is terrible. Shit not fun. Well, I took a break from. Nah, they don't meet though. They just suck.
Jordan, I said, wait, my nigga, Jordan Rice, that's his name. Jordan Rice, our photographer, dude. He be having all that shit. I know he got that. I know he got the pass on film. You know I'm gonna post that shit. It usually be taking him like a week, bro. He do all the games. He do every game from the baby to the big team. So he be having to filter that shit. A rival, high school. It's crazy because what he had, it's a real rival at the high school level, too. All our, because the way we play, it's like our neighborhood is connected to the high school.
This game so ass, bro. Cool. They just gonna make me miss every fucking thing in a lethal zone type shit. The bitch ass niggas can make this shit, bro. Alright, bro. I'm deleting this game. Shit terrible. Best top and keeper, but can't make the opens in the corner. Corner, the easiest shot on the fan. Bro, this game is terrible. I shot 63% from three last year, bro. This year, I can't even sniff a 30%. This shit is terrible. Control. I can't make it open too bad. This hoe just got something against me. It's cool. They know I was a GOAT last year on this hoe. I see how it is. Like, is that not the same jump shot? You tell me, is that not the same jump shot? I don't understand it. Shoot the ball the same way every time. It's just. This shit can be over there. I don't understand, like, you catch the ball on certain parts of the court, this shit slow your jump shot down, changes the release. I got you, bro. Bro, in game chat talking, but your man and this bitch going crazy. That's me. Oh, God. He ain't missed yet. I don't understand what we supposed to do. These niggas that made every three they didn't shot in this fucking quarter alone. Oh, I'm understanding. What really am I trying to do, bro? Shit really be ass. Bro, his man the one that said this bitch scoring. I can see the court though like this. I don't miss passing. Hey, it's cause you're not used to it, bro. Look, I don't see it. You got my face of defense. You don't even need big game fried. Hell nah. He finally got a rebound. Then we deal with on that A late, man. But, that nigga was open and didn't shoot that bitch. Him over. Green. get the fuck out of here, bro. I could never. What I just say, bro? Like, I don't get it, bro. Like, they make me miss every open shot, bro. I gotta shoot a contested just to hit. Like, I made two contested threes, but can't. Oh, bro. This shit's so ass. GG's, man. Game is terrible. I cannot shoot.